like walking in the spray here, my man. Geoff Blum, Astro's podcast.
You found me. No, this is incredible. You can't put in the words of gratitude you have for the fans to show up like this. It's truly remarkable.
Did you have any idea what to expect today with this?
They've exceeded my expectations. I knew it was going to be good. I knew the city loved this team, but what an opportunity to come out here and shut everything down and enjoy what these guys have brought to the city.
Have you seen been around all these guys as they've gotten to this point and then throughout the season?
Well, we knew early on that these guys, after the hurricane and everything went down, that they became attached. And the city became attached to them. It's only going to get louder. That's what's awesome.
Now, you've been here before, you're here now. It's your last word on what this is like for you.
It feels good. It feels good to be here right now. I'm very lucky. The city's been amazing to me. The organization's been amazing to me. But it's a credit to these fans to be able to allow me to be a part of this, considering that 2005 happened. But I've been to two World Series, won both of them, been to play twice, so this one's pretty sweet. Yeah, we're all looking at it now. It's beautiful.
I appreciate it. Geoff Blum for the Astros broadcasting. Astros as well.